God doesn't have to try to be holy, try to be holy, try to be faithful, because God is holy and God is faithful. It's not an add-on, but it's who he is. See, faithfulness is an essential part of who he is. And in his faithfulness, God protects us from evil. He sets limits on our temptation. He forgives us of sin and he sanctifies us. That is what it is to fear God. I fear my God because my God is faithful.